You ever just get the feeling you're running around in circles with absolutely no clue what the flip you're doing? Hey, can I get by, please? Thank you. Which might you be? I'm weak. Okay, fine, then I'm strong. Prick. Okay, I see what's going on here. Baby, easy mode unlocked. You missed me, punk. Here's the grand finale. Jerk. Jerk. Yeah, boy. Yo-yee! Ya boy! Turn blue. God, that is just terrifying to me, but I'm afraid of needles. Okay. What does this even do? Okay, that was a one-hit kill. That actually works. Okay. That is now terrifying as all get out. Get blasted on, fool. Get blasted on, fool. You get blasted on, fool. Go ahead, Eagle. Owie. Jerk. Okay, okay, please blow the flute. Okay, let's try here. Okay, let's try this again. It's not doing anything. Okay, maybe I gotta come back and use the flute later. Because it's sure as hell not working right now. Yep, it's not doing anything. Okay, so now I know about the world map thing. I need to figure out how to get back to my time, or the alternate time. So that way, I can go back and get Frenchy. Okay, they're not letting me pass. Let's head back to here. No, wait. Hang on, let me go back to her. Wait a minute. Okay, do I have to be below it? Wait a minute. Wait, do I have to be below it? What the flip? No? Okay, I have to be below it. Okay, I don't have the food it wants. But something tells me I need to be able to find something this thing wants to eat. Okay, screw it, we're fighting the thing. Damage. For me. Okay, okay, we'll get out of here. We'll have to come back and kill it later, I guess. Now, can we come in and kill it? Nope, it's unconscious. Okay, I guess that's all we can do in this place. I kinda feel... Oh, god dang it, I forgot to turn the shield on. I really do not have time for you. Just make this fast, guys. Okay, there we go. Okay, bye. Okay. Please and thank you, Mr. Tentacle. Okay, now I need to hurry up back to the alternate timeline. Cool. Now let's head back to the toxic swamp. Please move, thank you. Wait, no, 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 no. There we go. Kept overshooting it. Okay, hello, dude. Okay, so now that I have the key that I was so stupid to realize that I have to actually use square to use, we gotta head back to the manor. We also need to stop off at town real quick and pick up Frenchie. French soir buckshot, I guess, I don't know. Back in here. He was over here. He was up here. So you're not going to join the team? Okay, bye! Jerk. Okay, now we're heading back to here. I'm gonna do a quick save. Because then I have the key and I know how to actually use stuff. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. This way. Okay, well, I have the dang key. Now, what the hell do I use it for? Nothing here. Nothing here. Okay, getting the hell out of here now. Gotta go save Thunder Matthias somehow. I'm sure she'll be fine. Okay, let's get out of here. Sailor boy. Boom. Okay, now that we have saved the Thunder the Thighs. Thanks to some time travel shenanigans. There you go, buddy. Can you please save Thunder Thighs now? I'd like to complete this damn series at some point. Just hang on, Thunder Thighs. You'll be fine. Sailor boy, go wait by the boat. That's not how poison works, though. The red bandana? All right, me. Wait, she wants to see me? Yeah, catch you later, surfer dude. Hey, Thunder Thighs. How are you holding up? Hee, you become bloody handsome while I was out of it. Are you drunk right now? Did I actually give you the good shit? Because people think I'm ugly, girl. I am the personification of the ugly bastard tag. The only time women hit on me is when I wear a fake wedding ring. Shut up, don't judge me, Thunder Thighs. Yeah, no problem, Thunder Thighs. You sleep it off, girl. A world different from our own. Yeah, man. And I didn't even need drugs to get to it. So it's all the same to y'all now. I'm just gonna take Thunder Thighs and I guess I'm just gonna F off into the sunset now. Looks like I have completed the game. There is no point in going on any further. Right? This is the end of the game, right? Guys? Guys? Oh, that little thief. See, that's what I wanted to do, but that blasted little thing called a conscience prevented me from doing just that. Okay, I'm sorry. I keep having horrible Vietnam flashbacks. I won't go back yet. Something tells me I've still got a lot of stupid shit to do. Although I would like to. Trust me, I wish this could just be the end of the run. But something tells me I'm not gonna get that lucky. Here's the thing though, if this timeline ends, it's not going to affect my timeline at all, so why should I care? Look, she stole my shit. I'm about to go tie a brick to her leg and throw her in the ocean. I'll be right back. Doctor, you're very good at saving drowning people while they're drowning, right? Look, it's not that I was not paying attention. I'm just gonna break her legs, tie a heavy blunt object to her, and then throw her in the ocean. Or I could be really vindictive and chop her hands off. That's how they do it in the Middle East. Let's go ahead and end this episode here, and I'll try to find the wolf thief in the next episode. I'll see all of you in the next episode. Goodbye.